The church was built in the 13th century with additions in the following 100 years. The tower with stair, turret and needle-like spire was added early in the 15th century. In 1787, the rector, Mr. Noble, funded the entire repair and ornamentation of the chancel. The parishioners followed suit and changed the church from being one of neglect to equal of its neighbours. Some restoration work was carried out by the Victorians in 1850, with further works in 1898.